that there are plenty of academics that have the intellectual chops of C.S. Lewis and Dietrich Bonhoeffer, but they have not the impact because they're cowards. It's because what we see in the academy is that you see that we're utter cowards. They will not speak up about the Lord. They will not take a defensive position to defend the faith. And you see they did this in Nazi Germany. They did this with the Soviets. They went right along with the government because they wanted to hunker down, thinking it wasn't going to affect them. They wanted to get their accolades. They wanted to get their awards. Yeah. Because what happens is in the sciences, and I know this firsthand, they exclude you from the academies. They exclude you from awards. It's cowards. It's utter cowards. And because of that, they don't affect their generation.